Hello guys. Hi guys, good morning. Don't worry about my face. This is like 7:30 in the AM, so I'm just waking up from sleep and I decided to do this for you guys. I celebrated my birthday on the 19th of April 2019. Yes, and I got some presents and I can't wait to show you guys the wraps I got for my birthday as a present. I am about to unwrap it right now. My house, soft to the touch, feels like love. Knew it as soon as I felt it. You're my velvet, Elvis, baby. I don't really care about the Mona Lisa. Now, let's unwrap the back and see what's inside. Yeah, can't wait to see what's inside the back. Oh my god, the back is looking so beautiful. Like this bag, like the entire of it, and I'm going to come out with a look very soon with this bag because I love everything red, and red is one of my favorite colors, and I am very much glad to shoot this as a birthday present. Thank you so much. I like it. Yeah. When they step into my house, soft to the touch, feels like love. Knew it as soon as I felt it. You are my velvet, Elvis, baby. You are my velvet, Elvis, baby.
Brushes.
Step into my house. Soft to the touch, feels like love. Knew it as soon as I felt it. You are my velvet, Elvis, baby. You are my velvet, Elvis, baby. Yeah.
I have used this product before, yeah, and it really works out very well for my hair. I have the kind of hair that is fussy type, and my hair is very rigid sometimes, but when I started using this product, my hair began to get really soft and never like before. I can recommend this coconut oil conditioner and hair dressing if you are really the type that always like make your hair be very relaxed. As soon as I felt it, you were my velvet, Elvis, baby. I don't really care about the Mona Lisa. I need a Graceland kind of man who's always on my mind. I wanna show you off every evening.
Guys, I'm definitely going to come out with a look with those two bags. Yes, I like the red one, and it can go with a reasonable outfit. I'm going to come out with a look with the clutch bag and the other bag as well, so that you see how it goes. So thank you so much for bringing me this, guys. I really do appreciate, and you remember me on my birthday, and